This is Jeff DeQuest on the Classical Broad Cruiser. This is the aft cabin, minus the mattresses and bedding at the moment. The owner's got them taken away. Floor, plenty of light, absolutely stunning, and a very large escape hatch. And swinging around, looking at the aft deck through the windows. Stunning views all the way around. This is the cockpit. Large companionway. Both sides, that is. Very workable helm. Lovely wheel. Clean, tidy. Visual is good. And round to the starboard companionway. And finally round to the aft cabin again. Down to the companionway, which goes into the aft cabin. Helm seats. Excellent condition. Down the companionway into the saloon. Once again, woodwork is excellent. Headlining's really, really good condition. And nice to see the beam as such. Down onto the saloon table. Looking aft there, around to the heads. Very neat and tidy. Electric heads. Round forward to the galley. Two burner cooker, very clean. Plastimo Neptune. Nice oven, sink, utilities, storage under, forward into the forward cabin. There is an infill for the V bunks. Once again, good vision, plenty of light, escape hatch, and very good headlinings all throughout. Looking aft. And if you're interested in seeing any more of this boat, please go to www.boatshednorfolk.com. And thanks for watching.